warm welcome to my channel. My name is Miss Glow. For those who do not know me, it's good to have you back on this channel. In today's video, I'm sure you already know what the video is about because of the title of this video. So I'll be showing you very easy and simple steps to apply your false lashes. That's what this video is about. Do we put on our lashes? But if you're a beginner, I would say it's actually a hectic task to put the lashes on, but as you get the hang of it, I'm sure you'd master it. I also, when I was starting up in makeup, it was a bit difficult for me to put on the lashes, I'm not gonna lie. Even as now, I'm not a pro yet, but I try my best to put it on very well. And also, I also get so many compliments from people saying, oh, your lashes look natural. And I've had so many requests from you guys. You guys want to know how I apply my false lashes. So yeah, I'm going to be showing you and also be telling you about the kind of lashes that I like, what works for me and what do not work for me. So I'm going to start off with my type of lashes. As a beginner, I always suggest the Adele Wispy lashes. As a beginner, that was the first lash I ever tried. If I can find a picture of the first time I ever tried lashes on, I'm going to insert it right here. I remember I was so happy. I was over the moon that I could finally apply my lashes. So when you want to apply your lashes, what do you necessarily need? You need a glue, not a super glue, by the way. You need an eyelash glue. So for me, this is the glue I have always used for my lashes. This is the Duo Lash Glue. This I actually got from MAC Cosmetics. So I only like this glue because it's very easy to come off, unlike this one. I love this glue because it holds the lashes very well. If you want an extra hold on lashes, I always recommend the Duo Lash Glue. But the fact that the Duo Lash Glue holds the lash pretty well, what I do not like about the Duo Lash Glue, it tends to be messy on the lashes and it takes forever to get dried. And if you know me, and when it comes to makeup, I do not have patience to wait for a lash glue to get dry before I put it on. I just want to put it on and in 2 minutes maximum I want it to be dry, but this takes forever to get dry. But nonetheless, it's a very good, the wind would never blow your lashes off. With the Essence Lash Glue, as you can see by the name, it says peel off. This doesn't take a long time to get dried. It gets dried very easily. It holds the lashes very quickly. And also, one thing I love about this is it's so easy to come off. You can basically just come from your outing and just decide to yank the lashes off without any stress or without any pain or whatsoever. So I always recommend this tool. This I got from Dis-Chem. This is not expensive. This is for 50 rand or more. I also want to tell you about this lash company I found on Instagram. It's called Diamond Cosmetics. So I was pretty amazed at the glue that came with the lashes. This glue is so good. Like, I love this glue. And I have been using this glue forever. Like, this glue is the real deal. Like, this helps the lash to stick on properly. And also, I love the applicator thing on the glue. Like, you basically just take it out and apply it on the strips of the lashes. That is what I like about it. Like, and it's so easy to come off as well. It doesn't take a long time to get dried. I love this glue. I'm going to link this lash company in the description box below. So if you want to buy lashes from them or try out their other cosmetics, you are more than welcome to do that. The kind of lashes that I like personally are the natural looking wispy lash. I do not like the long dramatic lash. I don't think it suits me very well as much as it suits some other people. I have my lashes from Eyelash Boutique. I recently bought a couple of lashes from them. I bought this from them, these and these as well, during the Black Friday sale. That's when I got these lashes from them, and she was so kind enough to send me an additional set of lash. I'm gonna try this. I've been loving the wispy lash so far, and it's absolutely amazing. Like, when I put it on, you can barely tell like that I have lash on. That is what I want my lashes to be like. I do not want to put on lashes and then it greets you before I step in. I do not like lashes like that. For me, I always like the natural looking lashes. For today's tutorial, I'm going to be using one of my lashes from the Eyelash Boutique Wispy Lashes. So the thing with lashes is I do not like to take the lashes off and then the first thing I do is to place it in my eyes. For me, that has never worked for me because I have a very, very small eyes. So what you want to do is when you take off your lashes, you have to use a pair of tweezers. So firstly, you need a pair of tweezers and you need this eyelash. I don't know what this is called. Somebody please comment down below telling me what this is actually called. We need an eyelash curler. So this is basically to curl your lash before applying the lashes, and also to make the false lashes merge together with your natural lash. That is when you put the false lash on. What we want to do is take this out of the package and then we measure our eyes. Not our eyes, my eyes belongs to me. So I'm going to take this lash off the package and I'm going to place it on my eye to see if it's the same measurement with my eyes. For this, I'll just take the lash to measure it to the shape of my eyes. Oh, and one thing you also need with regards to putting your false lashes is you need a little compact mirror like this. I do have a mirror here, hence why I'm always looking down here. But you actually need a little compact mirror to make the application process seamless. So what you go is you tilt your head forward and then you place the compact mirror underneath your chin or your eyes, whichever way you might call it. So then I'm just going to measure my eyes so I'll know where is the right place for me to cut the lashes. When you want to cut your lashes, you do not cut from here. You always have to cut from the band. This is the shape of my eyes. I would not have any problem or trouble closing my eyes or doing whatever, because when the lash is actually very long, it's going to make you have this uncomfortable feeling poking your eyes in this area or this area. So it's always important to cut the lashes, to trim the lashes to your preferred eye shape. Then I go in using my glue. I'm going to be as in-depth as possible with the steps so you don't get confused. So I apply my glue on the band of the lash. So we'll just wait for the glue to get sticky and dry, and then we'll place it on the very top of my eye. And I have my little mirror here. I think it's dried now, and now we go into applying the lash on top of our lash line. what you want to do is stick the lash in the middle first, then you get the sides. Yeah, voila! Our lashes are in. See? Then you use this to press your lash together with the false lashes. So simple and easy. This is what it's looking like. Love it. It looks so seamless. Let's repeat what I just did for this lash for the other eye. Perfectly in, you can barely tell I have lashes on. This is how good the lashes are. I'm super excited, happy, and we are good to go. Thank you for watching this video, and I'm sure this video has been very, very helpful to you, and now you know how to apply your lashes. Do let me know on Instagram at MissGlow1 if you were able to apply your lashes still after this video, or if there are any other techniques you feel you want to share with me with regards to lash application. Do let me know in the comment section down below. I'll see you in my next video. Be safe. Goodbye.